And I would request you to route the questions through Shruti so that there will be some order.
Sure. Okay, I'll Shruti. Take the very first question that is for Mr. Anup Srivastava. Lokpriya asks, does the Skills Council for Persons with Disability have any specific data on employment or self-employment of persons with visual impairment? That's to you, sir, Mr. Srivastava.
हमारे पास ये डेटा सबके लिए नहीं होगा लेकिन जिन प्रशिक्षण केंद्रों में हमारे साथ जुड़ करके ट्रेनिंग हुई है उन लोगों का डेटा हमारे पास होगा कि कितने लोगों की ट्रेनिंग हुई कितने पास हुए सर्टिफाई हुए और कितनों को नौकरी मिली तो जो ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स हमसे जुड़े हुए हैं और हमारे स्टैंडर्ड करिकुलम पे जिन्होंने ट्रेनिंग की है उनके संदर्भ में ये डेटा होगा
ओके आई होप दैट आंसर्स हिज क्वेश्चन द अदर वन इज निखिल लाइक शांति यू पॉइंटेड आउट हाउ टू इंप्रूव स्पोकन इंग्लिश एंड कॉन्फिडेंस ही इज आस्क्ड
अरे वाह आई लव दिस क्वेश्चन निखिल जी और मे बी श्रुति जी डू यू नो ओडिया What language? Do you know Odia or who's the person? Sanyas Behera ji, somebody. I want somebody who knows. Huh?
Yes, I know Odia.
Okay, yes. So Sanyas ji, you're going to help me, right? I don't know Odia. So I'm going to ask like Nikhil how to improve spoken Odia and get confidence. So I'm going to ask you, tell me how to say hello, happy to be here. How to tell it or happy. Just tell me what is the word for happy in Odia.
Mu apan ko dekhi bahut khushi.
खुशी ना करे करे वेरी सिंपल सो हेलो इट डजंट मैटर हेलो आई वेरी खुशी टू बी हियर ऑन आईवे ओके ओनली आई टोल्ड खुशी नाउ व्हाट डू आई डू सन्यास बेहरा जी यू नो टेल मी हाउ टू से दैट यू नो इट इज अ यू नो इट इज यू नो आई वांट टू लर्न ओडिया हाउ टू से लर्न
सीखिबा को
लर्न कैसे हाँ सीखी बेको ओके सीखी बेको
सीखी बेको ओडिया सीखी बेको हाँ
सीखी बेको ओके सो नमस्कार टू एवरीबडी आई वांट टू सीखी बेको ओडिशा ओडिया नाउ सो निखिल व्हाट इज द पॉइंट राइट फॉर एवरीबडी हियर ओनली एक्शन विल बिल्ड कॉन्फिडेंस राइट नाउ आई नो खुशी And I know Shikibeku. Okay. Now, if I want to learn more Odia, I'm going to keep putting Odia TV, Odia channel, Odia this, Odia that, till Odia is in my blood, right? It takes time. So confidence, what you should feel confident about is you trying, right? You just go, you know, so when you're talking, let us say you are actually you're stronger in Hindi. Aap Hindi mein strong ho. And you know English, okay. So you'll go and say, hello, I am Nikhil. I am very khushi to be here because you don't know the word for happy. No problem. But you're not stopping. No confidence loss. You are confident about communicating. Aap confidently baat karo, kaun se bhi language mein, forget the interview. Aap baat karo. And wahan se wo, the other person thinks, my God, ye to English achha bhi nahi hai, phir bhi itna confident hai. Wow. Right? Only action will make you confident. And only when you keep speaking, will you become more confident. So, be jijak, horrible English baat karo, don't worry. Don't worry about anybody. I'm sure your English is good. But what you are thinking is horrible. Keep trying. Only from that you will improve. Right?
Shanti.
So, I hope, yeah.
Shanti, somebody has already seen your confidence and wants your email ID and phone number.
I like that. Yeah, Shruti, next question, I think.
Yeah, and well, another one is from Naveen Kumar. He says, during the interviews, they will be compared with the sighted people. So how do we respond to that? And what are the needs that we should keep in mind?
Wonderful question. I love this question. Thank you, Naveen, for asking this question. So before we talk about company, sorry, Anupji, I'm sorry, if you had an answer, I as usual, I started immediately. Very sorry, Anupji. So before we talk about company, Naveenji, I would only tell you one thing. What we do when we go to companies is we actually say, we talk about disability. How do we talk about disability? I'll tell you. We ask them, so I'm just a little bit longer answer I'm giving, then you will understand what I'm trying to tell. We ask them, tell me what does meaning of disability mean? inability. Saksham, asaksham, right? We talk of asaksham. Okay, inability to see. So blind person is unable to see. Okay, no problem. So aap boli, aap kisme saksham hai? They will tell one or two things. Then we ask them, what are they asaksham in? What are they having inabilities for? So what we do is we start saying that looks like everybody has some ability and inability. Okay, no problem. Now, what has happened for you? Were you good at English when you were young? They will tell, no, I was not good at English. I was very shy. Areva. So aapne kya kiya? Then they will say, I had a journey. Ek prayas tha, you know, to go from the stage of ki main thoda shy tha ya English, angrezi poor tha. I went on improving. Maine hal kiya. I did a lot of solutions and today I have come to this stage. So we say that same thing happens with the blind person. Every person has ability and inability. The blind person who is not able to see has a journey from when they were younger. They have had a journey of finding solutions for whatever issues or challenges they have faced. And that is why that person is sitting in front of you, right? So when they're comparing to sighted person, it is understandable. Your job is to actually show this FAQ and show these are my abilities. So they will say, why should I take you? I've got people who are, who are sighted. So the thing we always tell companies is when a blind person is working the same job as a sighted person, the bar, the performance standard in that company has gone up. That company malik will go and tell somebody else, abe, teri problem kya hai? Blind person itna achha se kaam kar raha hai, tera problem kya hai? Tu kyun achha se kaam nahi kar raha hai, right? So you have to say that at the end of the day, when a blind person works well with value, the others will learn from it and they will also produce the same value, right? So it is important for you to first feel comfortable that, yes, am I adding value to the company? Agar aapke andar wo, you know that you're adding value, you will be able to talk to that company, right? So I think you just understand that you're going with some ability and for your blindness, you have solutions. What are your solutions for your blindness? Maybe you're using some software on your mobile phone. Maybe you're using a cane or you are using a torch if you're low vision. You have different solutions by which you are looking after your issues with your blindness. So when the person asks you, I have sighted people, why should I take you? Well, these are my abilities. You can, you can take an interview on that. And oh, by the way, if you have any questions on how I work, how do I work with my blindness? These are my solutions. Bas. And take it from there. I hope, Naveen, I've answered your question.
Okay, we'll go to Jayachandran. Jayachandran, you can unmute from your end and ask your question, please.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Am I audible?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, thank you, madam. Thank you. I have both the questions with both sir and madam. Madam, you said about note taking the website, madam.
Yeah, yeah.
Note taking, you have any inputs regarding that in your website or what do you say actually? You have inputs in your website or what actually?
That is a good question. While you are asking the question to Anup,
madam, madam, please don't mute me. I have question with sir also. Please,
yeah, why don't you ask both your questions?
There will be because 2-3 questions are there. Let madam finish us. Let her ask question with sir again. It's better actually.
Yeah, Jayachandran, I'm just checking on the website if there is a video on note-taking. Meanwhile, just ask your question to sir. I will just, meanwhile, check it out. Yeah.
Because, madam, one more thing is, when we are using Nokia phones, right, at the time we used to type in the draft and we keep it in my, like that, we do correct, something
correct,
like that.
Correct,
after the coming of the smartphones, it's very difficult, actually.
So
I am chatting with the help of my Bluetooth keyboard only, actually.
Correct. So what we suggest to people, yeah. Right, I'll just tell you, we always tell people to have at least 3 methods of note-taking, correct? One is obviously if you have a computer, that is fine. Daisy player, anyway, you know. But very often we'll have our mobile phone with us, right? So generally with either the recorder app or something like that, what we tell people is don't continuously just record. What you should do, that's why I prefer Daisy device. When there is an important point, so you keep the record on and then pause it. Then when some important point is there, so let's say now, right now I told you, Jayachandran, please buy a Daisy player, right? So that time you will unpause your recorder and very close to your mouth, you're taking the Daisy player and saying, please buy a Daisy player. And then you again pause the recorder. So what you're doing is you're becoming efficient. You're not recording the full 1-2 hours of conversation. You're only recording the things that are required. Yes, I did find on Enable Academy something on note taking. Maybe this will help. If not, we can always send something to you. Importance of note taking karke. If you go to the videos and audio section, there is something on note taking. But what we can do is, if I get the transcript or if I get this video of whatever we have spoken today, I can send all the links that are required, and Eyeway and Sanyas Behraji can send it to all of you.
Okay, madam. So the thing you are saying is only by audio, not by text, actually. Am I right, madam? As of now.
Text also is very important. But, you know, I'm trying to give you 2-3 methods, right?
Yeah. No, audio, okay, madam. By recording, we can do it. Correct. Text, how can we can take the notes, madam?
Text, generally, people are doing it either in an SMS or in a, notes wala thing on their phone. They're doing it.
So, smartphone with the help of that virtual keyboard only. That's all.
They're using that, exactly. Yeah, so sometimes it's a little irritating, madam. Right? So
many times it is irritating, actually. That's the thing.
Can I tell you something interesting? What we do in our training, and you can therefore do it at your home, aram se, no problem, is only about practice. See, these things, what is happening is, when you are on an important call, that time you don't want to face problem. So sorry to say that for a person who's blind, you need that little extra practice. Actually, this is true for anybody, nothing about blindness, right? But wherever you're having this problem, please practice in advance, because you don't want it to happen during an interview, during a meeting. You don't want to have a problem that time. That is the important thing.
Okay, madam. Thank you, madam. Sir Jayachandran, sir. Sir, could you please repeat your website address, please? Sir?
It is www....
www.scpwd
Sugar Charlie Peter SCP Water D for Delta scpwd.in.
Okay, so one more thing, sir. You said that skill, is it anything related to that eskill.org, sir? Actually, there is one site called is anything related to that, actually, or it's different? There is one site called eskill.org, right, sir?
Right now, we are doing only skilling. In the process
of right, sir?
Right now, we are only doing setting a standards for skilling. Right now, we are not into upskilling, because we are taking those who are beginners, who have not undergone any training. In the process, unskilling also takes place, because somebody who knows the job of X job role, like somebody knows plumbing job role, but he has not undergone a formal training. So he is doing the way he has been told to do. So when he undergoes a formal training, correction takes place. So he has to forget what he has already learned and learn the new one method to do it. So maybe to that extent you can say unskilling, but frankly speaking, we are doing only skilling.
Yeah, you're doing only
skilling.
Okay.
Yeah, and your question
so
also
you said
was
that level 5, level 6, right? Yeah, sir, Joseph, please go, sir. Please, sir.
Yeah, no, you talked about eskill.org. That website.
There is one site called. It is a.
The answer to that question is that it is not connected with SCPWD. That's independent.
That's the thing I need. Okay. So you said that level 5, level 6, right? So what is it? Could you please elaborate about that? Is it possible?
Level 5, 6, you get into more of a skilled level job, where mental ability is required. You become an analysis doer. You become a data interpreter, where mental ability is more into play than physical movement and physical activity, which is required in semi-skilled level job.
Okay, sir. Thank you, madam. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, Jayachandran. Mr. Srivastava, there's a follow-up question from Lokpriya, who says, can we get more information on the online training courses offered by Skill Council for persons with disabilities, for persons with vision impairment?
If he can send a mail on info, at scpwd.in.
Okay.
Because we have not yet put everything on website, so we can give him some information.
Okay, I've shared the email with you, Lokpriya, on private chat. We can take it up from there. Okay, Kishore Gohil has a question. I've unmuted you. Please unmute from your end and ask your question. Kishore.
Hi, good evening. And first, let me congratulate from bottom of my heart to both the speakers. It was very, very enlightening and awaring session for all of us. I have one question each for both Anupji and Shanti. For Anupji, my question is, if somebody is running a center providing skills to visually impaired person, can that be either attached to or tied up to this sector skill council of people with disabilities? And if we provide those skills, because they are people with families, so we cannot tell them to take training for whole day and not have anything. So sort of stipend arrangement has to be made. So is there any provision on government platform or with government where we can provide them so they can have at least their dal roti when they're having training to get skilled to become entrepreneurs? And for Shanti, I have a question. As I am working with people who are age barred from the opportunities of job in private or government sector, they are with less education, and in one particular village they are collected. Approximately 400 families of VI people are there who we are trying to transform. So do you have a list of products which could be manufactured by them? And do you have, if we need any mechanics for those products, do you have a list of manufacturers of those mechanics who will provide us the assistant to acquire those equipments for them? Thank you very much.
Now, I will answer to your first question about training center. We will be interested in affiliating any number of training center across the country so that large number of people get the benefit of undergoing the training on the curriculum which has been created. But there are certain processes to be followed, and there are certain guidelines to be observed. I have given the email ID info@scpwd.in. If you send a mail to us seeking affiliation of training center, we will send you the process which you need to follow to get affiliated. Now, coming to your second question about a stipend, you see, the government, Ministry of Social Justice and Welfare, has got a few schemes on giving a stipend, but that is for education. People who are undergoing graduation, post-graduation, or school education. It is not there for skilling. For skilling, what is available is, once your training center is affiliated, a job role is chosen, and you are told that, okay, you train 50 people or 100 people or 10 people, the government will bear the entire expenditure of training per hour basis. Government will give you per trainee 5,000 rupee personal assistive aid or tool. Government will give your candidate relocation charge. Government will pay for your candidate's daily conveyance from his home to the training center. And if you have a hostel facility, government will pay for that also. So the entire thing is supported by government, but there is no direct payment of any incentive as such for skill training.
Yeah, Shanti.
Yeah, Kishore ji, right? It was Kishore, right, who spoke? Yeah. Kishore ji, yeah. So Kishoreji, thank you so much for your question. And if you're telling me ki ek hi village ya utna jagah mein itne log hain, this is, it's very important ki hum kuch kare wahan. So yes, I don't have a direct list of manufacturers or markets nahi hai, but ye main, I can tell you the following, right? One is that what we have seen, you know, for example, I'm seeing a model that has been created by Shalini ji of the NAB Women's Association. She's been doing it for self-employment. So, you know, she's somebody we should, we are trying to anyway work with her. I was talking to Blind Relief Association recently, and they have been able to activate Usha Silai School, right? So which, in which company will even give those Silai machines, and there's a tie-up with a company, you know, at a local level also, right? So it is something that we were planning to see where else it can be done. The third one I'm really liking is, for example, there is in Bombay, National Association of Disabled Enterprises, NADE, right? They actually, with visually impaired, are manufacturing umbrellas, right? And they are actually selling this in many places. And in fact, the umbrellas are of export quality. So the fourth thing I would say is that we have been working with the Ministry of Rural Development in their R-SETI or Root SETI, if you know, Rural Self-Employment Training Institute. And they already have a 10-day EDP program. We add our plus 3 days of disability wala training, and because of which we are able to reach a more rural place where people are doing different professions, right? So there are different models that can be tried in your place. So if you really have junoon for this, I would love to actually talk to you later. And you know, jo aap, when you're doing the experiments, I'd love to stay in touch with you, because isko chhodna nahi chahiye humko. That's my feeling. So I don't know whether Kishore ji, I've answered your question, but maybe I've given you more questions than answers.
Okay, we'll move on to the next one. Jayant Singh Raghav has a question. Jayant, can you unmute yourself, please?
Sorry, I'll just answer one more thing. Kishore ji, actually, more important than anything else, I would like all the candidates and everybody to get judofied with Hamari Vani. Hamari Vani is a social networking platform where the person just needs to use a, not even smartphone, just a basic phone. And wo basic phone ke saath, when they call the number, they will be able to do networking. Wo sampark kar sakte hain dusre disabled log ke saath, bahut visually impaired hain. And unka problem ka poochtaach they can do with others. They can actually ask a question and get the answer from others. So I'll give the number 9266344222. We'll write it in the chat window. But yeah, that's sorry. Sorry, Shruti, for...
No problem. Yeah. Jayant, please go ahead and ask your question.
Good afternoon to everyone, first of all. I have few questions, like, for both of you. Like, my questions are, like, according to the like ratio that the persons with disability, the visual impairment is the maximum that I have seen. So, for in regard to the employment issue, why don't we see towards like the educational institutions, like colleges or universities, where these students with disability, or especially the visual impairment people, are like getting graduated or master's having degree, but still they are not having the jobs, and they are like having the master's also, PhD also, but they don't have their jobs. So what is it?
I couldn't hear Jayant very well, Shruti.
Yeah, neither could I. Jayant, yeah. There's a little bit of an audio issue. Can you repeat your question?
Or I think I understood the question, but I can't. Jayant, if you want, I think you're talking about... go ahead, Jayant.
Yeah, I'm audible now.
Yeah, you're actually coming off and on.
Oh, now it's okay.
Yeah, yeah, much better.
Yeah, so basically I was talking about the issue that the... basically the vision impairment like the people are facing, basically the we are not focusing on the universities or the such institutions, educational institutions, from where they are like getting skilled or like they are getting educated. So why don't we cater those people from this from these institutions, like educational institutions, where they are doing like their master's or PhD or like even the graduation?
Very good point. So Jayantia, I your point is absolutely right. In a very small way, we started with quite a few universities around the country. So we work with University of Bangalore here, where there is a high population of people with vision impairment. Similarly, we have tied up with other colleges where there is a high population of visually impaired. And hamara maksad yehi hai ki we can, that we do the career workshop much earlier. That means if you're having 3 years of education, if by the second year or first year you get the idea ki what careers are possible for you, then the way you even do your education is much better, right? You take interest. You're like, oh my God, my education is important. I will get something after this, right? And interestingly, we have tied up with a very lovely organization called Help the Blind Foundation. And they actually give scholarships for people with vision impairment who are in colleges. Okay, so there are many colleges around the country where visually impaired are there. And the scholarships are given by Help the Blind. Now, across, I'm sorry, I can't remember the number, at least 10 to 15 locations, the trainers that have been trained by Enable India, along with Help the Blind, are posted in these locations, and those visually impaired are getting benefit during their college time to get ready for a job. It should not happen ki they wait even for one day after their job. They should be able to get a job fairly quickly after that, right? So, Jayant, thank you very much for that point. If there is any place that is missing like that, maybe we can actually tell Help the Blind to work on that particular location, because they're in quite a few states. They're already having colleges with which we are associated.
Yes, of course, ma'am. You have said, like, pointed out the various points. So I agree with you. Like, even if I talk about myself, I'm in my final years of my bachelor's in Delhi University. So, but the Delhi University doesn't have any such platform for the persons with disability or any facilities for that, for getting the placements. So
very true. Yeah.
This is one of the premium universities of the country, and it is having such. So that's the thing.
And I think, Jayant, now is maybe the time that we at least start doing webinars on career workshop. You know, our career workshops are usually for 2 days, 3 days, you know, where there's a lot of experiential learning that the person gets, right? Some of those points I was telling you earlier about note taking or problem solving, all those things are done experientially in 3 days. But perhaps at least we can reach more, colleges by doing webinars. At least now during COVID times, at least hum ye prayatna, you know, ye prayas to kar sakte hain, right? So perhaps, Jayant, we can organize a career workshop for DU students, because see, they're also, we know that all of them would have done degree. So it can be a very specific one for DU itself. Maybe that's what needs to be done.
Yeah, of course, ma'am. That would be a great opportunity.
Yeah. So Jayant, I would just request you to help in the coordination so that I'll put you in touch with the people at Enable India and you can take it forward.
Okay. Sure, ma'am. Of course, sir.
Thanks.
Hello, Shanti, ma'am. Hello, Shanti, ma'am.
Ask your question to Shruti and then go ahead.
Yeah, Chanda, you have a question. Go ahead.
सबसे पहली बात तो आपके अच्छे व्याख्यान के लिए आपको बधाई देती हूँ. और Enable India के हमारे यहाँ दो प्रोजेक्ट चल रहे हैं, कंप्यूटर ट्रेनिंग और इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग कोर्स चल रहा है, और बच्चे उसको अच्छी तरीके से कर रहे हैं. लॉकडाउन में थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम जरूर हुई है, लेकिन आपके यहाँ और इस तरीके के कौन से प्रोजेक्ट है जो हम शॉर्ट टर्म कोर्स, बहुत लंबा टाइम नहीं कर पाएंगे ऑनलाइन, उसकी मुझे जानकारी चाहिए आपसे.
तो मैं काम करूंगी, मैं एक्चुअली अगेन आई विल जस्ट नोट डाउन की वन वाज जयंत फॉर द डीयू, सेकंड जो चंदा जी, आई विल जस्ट हैव द विजुअली इंपेयर्ड टीम टॉक टू यू अबाउट व्हाट दे हैव प्लान फॉर द नेक्स्ट.
ऑलरेडी विजुअली इंपेयर्ड हूं मैम, और मैं चीजों को बहुत अच्छी
नहीं,
मैं नया ट्रेनिंग चाहती हूँ आपसे, इसीलिए मुझे जानकारी चाहिए. कॉन्टेक्ट नंबर आप शेयर करिए चैट बॉक्स में, जिससे हम लोग आपसे कॉन्टेक्ट कर पाए.
एब्सोल्युटली, आई विल डू दैट, क्योंकि हमारे जो टीम है, जो हमारा टीम जो विजुअली इंपेयर्ड के साथ काम करता है, दे विल बी एबल टू गिव यू दिस जानकारी. तो आई विल जस्ट यू नो आई विल पुट दैट इंफॉर्मेशन इन द चैट बॉक्स. या
ओके मैम, शुड आई आस्क द क्वेश्चन नाउ प्लीज?
दिनेश, यस प्लीज गो अहेड.
यस मैम, हेलो.
या दिनेश, गो अहेड, वी कैन हियर यू.
Ma'am, I am audible?
Yes.
Okay, so ma'am, my first question is related to that which you have talked to. Actually, I want to join with you on WhatsApp or somewhere. So have you given a number? So could you tell me that what should have send it to you on that number which you have given? And my second question is that actually, I have started to teach the people basic computer and English speaking. But so I want to take proper training for that, how to manage and how, because people are asking for the certification. So how to certify them and what can we do for that? That thing I want to ask from you. So please, I hope you will guide me.
Sorry, who was that? I didn't...
This is Dinesh Kumar.
Dinesh ji, sorry. I think again, same like Chanda ji, I'll put you in touch with the team and I think they will be able to guide you on this, right? Because, you know, there's an entire team that works on all this. So unke saath, I will just put you in touch and let them take it forward. So I'm just sending the contacts. It's helpdesk at Enable India with a CC to, I've written, Moses. I'll just get the other email ID also while you're talking. Yeah. So yeah, we have certification for trainers also and for candidates also. Now during this lockdown, I don't know how the team is doing it. So I want them only to give you the answer.
Hello, ma'am.
Hanji.
Chaitanya. Yes, Chaitanya.
क्वेश्चन था कि जैसे पार्शली हो टोटली हो या मतलब साइटेड हो तो लोग जो है लोग मतलब टैली करने लगते हैं कि मतलब ये तो मतलब ये साइटेड है ये तो मतलब कुछ भी कर पाएगा लेकिन जैसे आती है पार्शली और टोटली लोगों की बात तो लोग हमें जज करने लगते हैं कि अरे यार ये तो पार्शियली या टोटली ये तो कुछ नहीं कर पाएगा लेकिन उसका उसके अंदर का लोग टैलेंट नहीं देखते हैं मतलब फॉर एग्जांपल मैं आपको मेरा ही उदाहरण देता हूँ एक्चुअली मैं पार्शियली ब्लाइंड हूँ खुद और मैं मतलब प्रॉपर लोनार का हूँ लोनार लेक के बारे में आपने सुना होगा मेटोराइटिक क्रेटर है लोनार क्रेटर नाम का है वो तो वहां पे मैंने लाइक 5 इयर्स तक मैंने एज अ टूरिस्ट गाइड करके काम किया है पहले तो आफ्टर दैट मैं पुणे में आया हूँ तो मैं अभी बीए सेकंड ईयर कर रहा हूँ तो एक्चुअली वहां पे जो लोग आते थे लाइक फॉरेनर्स आते थे वहां पे तो उनको मतलब वो मेरे अंदर का टैलेंट देखते थे ना ही कि मेरे अंदर की वो कमी देखते थे कि अरे ये तो ब्लाइंड है ये तो कुछ भी फिट देगा ये तो जानकारी हमें सही देगा ही नहीं या वो ऐसे नहीं देखते वो पॉजिटिव दिखते हैं कि लाइक अरे यार ये तो इतना अच्छा कर रहा है लाइक मतलब जरा सी भी गलत जानकारी नहीं दे रहा या हमें बहका नहीं रहा बिल्कुल भी तो मैं चाहता हूँ कि लोग ऐसे नजरिए से लोगों को देखना सीखे जरा क्योंकि हो क्या रहा है कि लोगों का देखने का नजरिया बहुत ही ज्यादा गलत है ब्लाइंड और पार्शली लोगों के बारे में और दूसरी बात ये है कि अभी जो कोर्स की बात चल रही थी इधर तो ये जो कोर्स है ये मतलब कब से चालू होंगे और उसके लिए कोई नंबर होगा तो प्लीज हमें सेंड कर दीजिएगा थैंक यू मैम
वेरी वेरी गुड पॉइंट्स चैतन्य आई थिंक ऐसा ही होता है कि जो एक इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट है फॉर एवरीबडी ऑन दिस कॉल राइट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज many times you may have gone to a special school or to a school where others may not know ki you are blind or low vision or whatever. So very less exposure. Jo sighted log hain, unko bahut kam exposure hai ki ek blind person bhi kuch kar sakta hai, right? Chaitanya, that is where your problem lies, isn't it? So what we have been doing, right na? So interesting cheez hai ki unko exposure nahi hai, to unko bhi dikhta nahi hai. Ye na, ek in type, wo log blind hai ki they are also having their blindness na ki iski potential nahi dekh pate hai na to wo ek blindness hi hai na real blindness wahi hai so what we have been doing is that in fact Sanyas Behera ji if you want to really change Odisha it's very simple or now where you are Chaitanya I want groups of you people to go out and do some volunteer work be in places where people don't expect you to be you know and when you interact with people and they suddenly say you are blind and you are doing volunteer work aap samaj seva kar rahe ho ha main kar raha hu because mujhe yahan you know mujhe swachh bharat ka problem dikh raha hai ye dikh raha hai wo dikh raha hai abhi ha abhi covid chal raha hai alag baat hai but even online there are volunteering that can be done right so what we have seen is when that blind person goes out interacts with society I can give you fantastic examples ki hamare blind vyakti jo candidates hain they have actually raised money when the Bihar flood was happening some of them have repaired roads in Bangalore okay how did they repair the road they actually went on going to the BBMP, Bangalore ke jo, you know, municipal corporation hai, they kept going there and submitting requests, finding out, doing things. Now what happened, that same municipal corporation has learnt more about blindness and they never knew ki blind log hai bhi, hai na? So Chaitanya ji, your problem is very, very true and we have to be out. Hum andar nahi hona hai, humko bahar hona hai. And jab hum ek achhe nagrik dikh rahe hain, to dusron ko sharminda ho jayegi ki hum kya kar rahe hain, right? तो ये ना नॉर्मल तरीके से नहीं होने वाला बॉस, जो भी यहाँ anybody is listening to me, ये नॉर्मल तरीके से नहीं होगा क्योंकि ये ब्रेन का मामला है, ब्रेन तो गया टॉस, है ना? ये तो ब्लाइंडनेस, बहुत बड़ी ब्लाइंडनेस है बॉस, कभी निकलेगा नहीं ये पूरा. यू गो टू अंतरराष्ट्रीय, राष्ट्रीय, इंडिया, एनी वेयर यू गो, यू विल हैव द सेम प्रॉब्लम, है ना? कि हम सोचते हैं नहीं, को हम नहीं कर पाएंगे, तो इसके लिए हम सोचते हैं कोई और नहीं कर पा रहा है. तो चैतन्य, इफ आई एम सीइंग यू आर ब्लाइंड, मुझे लग रहा है अगर मैं ब्लाइंड हूं मैं कैसे कर पाऊंगी, तो मैं सोच रही हूँ कि आप भी नहीं कर पाएंगे. मुझे पता नहीं कि आपने बहुत मेहनत का सामना किया, यू हैव डन लॉट ऑफ वर्क टू बी एबल टू डू व्हाट यू आर डूइंग टुडे, दैट आई एम नॉट सीइंग, राइट? सो यू गो आउट देयर चैतन्य, आई थिंक यू नीड टू बी सीन मोर आउटसाइड, व्हिच यू आर ऑलरेडी डूइंग एज अ टूर गाइड, व्हाट एल्स आर यू डूइंग, राइट?
पांच साल तक काम किया, लेकिन कोई भी मुझे ऐसा नहीं बोला कि अरे यार तू
झूठ बोल रहा है. आई लव दिस, यू नो, एंड पुणे इज, इट्स नॉट इजी, आई नो, पुणे इज वेरी क्लोज टू मुंबई बट इट इज वेरी डिफरेंट, माहौल बहुत अलग है. तो आई अग्री विथ यू चैतन्य, हे वेगळा है,
हे वेगळा है.
या नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन,
Jyotsna, you had a question. Jyotsna?
And Shruti, there are quite a few questions on the chat box. We'll have to look at it.
Yes. I will come to that.
Yeah.
So Jyotsna, do you want to go ahead and ask your questions while I look at the chat questions? Okay. There are quite a few people who obviously asked for upcoming training programs, Enable India.
That I think we'll send to everybody then. Yeah, you know, we'll maybe just send it as an email to everybody. Shruti, you have their contacts or how will we, do we have the email? Or,
you can send us the this one and we'll WhatsApp, yes, and email
WhatsApp
it to people.
Them, right? Ha, yeah, that's all. That's all. I just wanted to send it to you guys.
Yeah.
Someone's asking about how to build a good network when you enter the company sector.
Ah, very good. So first, Yashas has asked that, right?
Yeah, Yashas.
So Yashas, first, let me just tell you what we tell our visually impaired to do, right? You want to build a network, but very often somebody is not coming and talking to you. You are sitting in your desk. Aap wahan baith rahe ho. Koi aapke saath baat hi nahi kar raha. Aisa lag raha hai aapko. Right. So what we usually suggest to people is you ask the company to allow you to do a presentation to everybody. And there, by the way, you can go to enableacademy.org. There is a sensitization video with respect to blindness. Okay. Post placement, if you know, I'll send you that link also. So when you go there, when you present that, there are places where you can talk about yourself. Let me tell you about my vision impairment. And some very interesting things by which they get comfortable with you. So the first thing you have to do is make people comfortable. Then after that, you can have a good network and all that, right? So once you do this presentation, if it's not possible, don't worry about it. But whenever you're meeting people, you're saying, hi, I'm Yashas. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I've done this, I've done that. So you first ensure that they are not thinking you're only a blind person. They know something more about you, right? So if you're not able to do a presentation, what are the three things good about you? Let's say you're a cricket lover. Let's say you are very good at poetry or something like that. So you're telling, hi, I'm Yashas. I've done my BA or whatever it is. I'm a great cricket lover and I love poetry. Tuck, you see how conversations start, right? So pehla kya karo? Have 2-3 adjectives about you, which makes people want to talk more to you. Wahan se shuru hoti hai. Because otherwise in their mind, they are seeing Yashas. Gave his hand in front and they don't even know ki, oh, how do I hold the hand of a blind person? Wo wahan hai. So when you are at least saying, I'm Yashas and I'm a cricket lover. Oh, you're a cricket lover. Oh, so nice. Whom do you like? Oh, you like Virat Kohli. You like this. Tuck, 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 tuck. Conversation starts. So the first, what you speak to them, which will make them not have in their brain, यशस ब्लाइंड ब्लाइंड लो विजन लो विजन लो विजन वही आ रहा है ब्रेन में और कुछ नहीं आ रहा है they're not able to think beyond blind and low vision but now you're given them three more things right cricket lover poetry ye wo whatever it is right so that's how you will start the network the second thing to have a good network is first to be independent so if you're going to a lunch area bahut hi bada hai you need help I'm not saying you don't need help right orientation is difficult don't sit at the table and say give me my food you tell the person I'll come with you I'm not yet familiar with the lunch area I'll come with you. I will hold my own plate, but I'll come with you. We'll keep talking, blah blah. नहीं यार मैं तेरे लिए को करेगा. नहीं नहीं यार कितना दिन तुम करोगे? Let me come with you. So in everything, be an equal partner. But wherever you need help, ask for help. I ask for help. If I go to a new place, I don't know where to go. I will say, excuse me, help me, right? So be independent. Be have that pride and dignity of yourself. Then you see how your network will grow, right? It is important to be able to relate to people. You know, to kisi ke saath baat karna, small talk karna, bahut important hota hai, right? So these will take time, but start from here. First, find out what is your personality. Are you this cricket lover or poetry or what is your khubi? Wo uske upar dhyan dijiye. From wahan se shuru hoga aapki katha. Yashas ji, I hope this made sense.
Yeah, I think that also answers a lot of questions of other people who've asked about how to improve social bonds, etc.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. And I'm giving you a very deep insight, George. This is a very deep insight that there is a dominant story, you know, one story about a blind person. What is that? Blind. Let me give you some more stories about me. I'm a parent, I'm a father, I'm a mother, whatever, right? There are so many more parts to a person who's blind. Latkhat hai ye, you know, so many things. So, we can break this down very quickly because we have those deep insights now, George.
You know? Yeah, and to add to your insights, those of you who are sport loving in this in the audience, day after tomorrow, like cricket, there are blind people who play football. And if you want to know more about blind football,
yes,
then, tune in to Eyeway Encounters on Thursday afternoon.
Super.
So you can, if you're interested, you can put your name on the in the chat box. And Manjima, I will take note of it.
Okay, Tarun Soni has a question.
Yeah.
Tarun, I've unmuted you. Please unmute from your end. Tarun? Yeah.
Yes, sir. Ma'am, namaste.
Good evening.
मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ
बोलिए
आवाज
आ रहा
जी मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ मैं भी आप लोगों के साथ जुड़ना चाहता हूँ आप लोग जो ट्रेनिंग सेंटर खोल रहे हैं उसमें मैं भी ज्वाइन होना चाहता हूँ
ओके तरुण जी हाँ हम नोट कर रहे हैं कि आपको भी चाहिए था ना तो तरुण था जयंत था और किशोर जी और फिर या एंड चंदा या आई हैव गॉट फोर नेम्स या थैंक्स तरुण जी वी विल सेंड यू द ईमेल लाइक आई विल सेंड इट थ्रू आईवे बट इन दैट यू विल गेट इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन हाउ टू जोड़ो फाई फॉर ट्रेनिंग एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सब लोग ये जो इफ यू आर एन एनजीओ प्लीज डू द फॉर्मेलिटीज ऑफ स्किल काउंसिल फॉर पर्सन विद डिसेबिलिटी बिकॉज दिस इज समथिंग दैट इज आई एम ऑल्सो ऑन द गवर्निंग काउंसिल ऑफ स्किल काउंसिल ऑफ पर्सन विद डिसेबिलिटी जॉर्ज वी ऑल आर judofied with SCPWD क्योंकि ये पूरा देश में ये हो रहा है और ये जो सर्टिफिकेट है दिस इज वेरी क्रिटिकल फॉर द कैंडिडेट यू नो सो टेक द स्किल ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम देयर द विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड पार्ट हम करा देंगे बट द स्किल ट्रेनिंग यू शुड लुक एट SCPWD इन योर यू नो एंड इफ यू कैन बिकम judofied थोड़ा प्रोसीजर होता है लेकिन अगर आप वो करेंगे तो बहुत फायदा होगा सो प्लीज डू मेक श्योर दैट यू डू दैट प्रोसीजर
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how to identify the jobs in any sector, someone's asking. Sashi Kumar, I think, yeah.
Sashi Kumar, are you an NGO or are you a person with disability? Do you want to, can you explain it a little bit better? Because if you're trying to do it from an NGO perspective, yeah, there is a different answer.
I'm unmuting Sashi, if you can ask.
Yeah. Go ahead, Sashi.
Okay.
Can't hear you, Shashi.
You will have to unmute from your end, Shashi Kumar. Please unmute yourself and ask the question.
Yeah.
Okay. Until
Are you able to hear me?
Yes,
madam. I am from organization called Karnavidya. I would like to know deeply. Yes.
KVTC.
Yes, madam. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. We know you very well.
Yes, madam.
So I think, Shashi, this topic on how to identify the jobs in sector, if there are at least 4-5 more NGOs like that, we should do a session now. At least we can do all these Zoom calls, na? Definitely, we can actually have a small session on how to identify the jobs in any sector. Are you looking for a particular sector itself? Because see, first in Enable Academy, you'll be able to get some list. From that, we can go to a smaller list in that, and then we can discuss how to identify the jobs in any sector, right? There are some tricks for it. There is also a particular manual that I can send you. Okay, there is a manual that I can send you. If you're okay, I can send you that. Okay. That will give you a lot of information.
Okay, madam.
Is that okay? Because in that, it will also ask the question which you are worried about, and it will also give you the answer.
Okay, madam. So, is the document belongs, the process how to deal with the employer to build a network for
it will
placement?
Yes, it will tell, for example, how do you start building leads, right? See, it is at a high level. Okay. Once you read that, then we can have a conversation. And that will help you more, right? Because you've looked at the document and then we can talk. Is that a good idea?
Yes, madam. Yes. Thank you so much.
I think Bhumika has been asking some questions, Shruti. She feels the chat questions have not been taken.
Bhumika, one second. I may have missed it. Why don't I just unmute you, Bhumika, and ask your question.
She's been asking for quite some time.
sorry,
Bhumika. go ahead.
Yeah, I'm just unmuting you. Bhumika, please unmute from your end and ask your questions, please. Bhumika, you'll have to unmute from your end.
One question of Bhumika I've already answered, how to normalize things.
How to normalize things with sighted colleagues and friends.
Which I've explained, right? Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, Bhumika, can you unmute? What did you say? Alt A, right?
Yeah, Alt A.
Computer not having mic. Arre. Then maybe we have to...
Let her type the question.
Correct. Yeah, the first question she asked was more to do with how to normalize things with sighted colleagues and friends, right? So one part, Bhumika, I told you, one is do look at the video that we have. It's called the peer sensitization video. The peer sensitization video answers some questions for sighted people that nobody knows. See, I'll give you an example. Let's say, for example, some of you are low vision or visually impaired after 5 years or 10 years, right? So, क्या होता है आप जब भी देखते हैं किसी को उनको पता नहीं चलता है कि you are blind, right? If you don't have glaucoma, उनको पता भी नहीं चलता है कि you are blind. So the first thing is some of these questions are answered in the peer sensitization video, and then the second thing is many times people feel that you must be feeling bad about your disability, right? So in that peer sensitization video, there are some very interesting examples given in video form. And there will be a place where it says, presenter, pause the video now and give your answer. So imagine, Bhumika, aap ye peer sensitization video chala rahe hain. Most of the video dikha raha hai, nice examples are given, 1-2 examples are given. Then it says, presenter, pause the video now and you give your own example. So it helps the person who is not very good at presenting to unpause the video. And then say, hi, you saw how, to pause the video and then give the answer for themselves, right? In the beginning, when I first became blind, I felt very bad. Then after that, when I saw that a person who's blind can do anything, I felt very happy. So I'm very fine now. Somebody who's totally blind from birth will say, yehi meri zindagi hai. Mujhe to pata hi nahi ki sighted kya hoti hai. To main khush hu, right? So different people have different answers, right? So this kind of thing. There's a very funny thing that is there in the peer sensitization video. It says, funny incidents that have happened due to disability. Isse sabki bahut hansi nikalti hai. To har time aisa hota hai, right? So one low vision person says ki main jabhi kahin gaya tha mere sister ke saath, after that I caught the hand of somebody else who was not my sister. So logon ki hansi aati hai ki, oh, you can even make fun of your own self. Ah, ये funny things हो जाते हैं. So that person feels comfortable with you, right, Bhumika? So this is the way we normalize things. But in the first instant when they're meeting you, the more they come to know about your personality, that is what normalizes things. When they see you as, ये तो मेरे जैसा ही है. Oh, you are a mother, I am a mother. Oh, you are a, you know, loves, you love Bollywood, I love Bollywood. That kind of thing, right? So this is how we normalize things with colleagues and friends. I hope I've answered your question, Bhumika. Maybe you can type in the chat window.
She's written another question for you, that what's the secret of your energy, Shanti?
Ah, very simple. One word answer, Bhumika ji. And boost. To everybody else.
Boost.
No. The secret of the energy, ek hi cheez hai. Sab log ko khud samajhna chahiye. It starts with an A. It says action. Everybody has to say it like this, okay? Action. Aap action karte jao, koi aapko rok nahi sakta hai. Kambakht kaun rok sakta hai, right? So it's only action which gives me my energy. The more action we do, kuch na kuch karna hi hai, boss. Right? Karte raho, you know, and dekho kahan hum pahunchenge, right?
You know, so many years ago, I read there's this guy called somebody who used to work with Infosys, and now he's in Chennai now.
Yeah, Sriram.
Yeah, he had written an article where he had mentioned that people need to take responsibility for their own lives.
Yes, yes.
And not wait for others to come and help. You know, absolutely. So you got to start thinking as to what is the action. You know, to incorporate your word action.
Yeah.
What absolutely is the action I can take to solve my problem? Yeah.
Absolutely. Absolutely. The respect that you will get when you do action, when you keep trying, come back, who will stop you? The difference is, first action may be to solve problems in your own home. So for example, if you're not yet independent, do one thing in your home that you didn't do yesterday. Plus one karo. Don't try to do plus 100. Oh, abhi George ji ne kitna mast banaya. Ab tak I have never stepped out of my house. I will now go to Kanyakumari. Nahi, wo mat karo. First, get out of your house. Do one small thing. Plus one action. Do one action which you didn't do before. Har din ek action karo jo aapne kabhi nahi kiya hai. Uska hal nikalo. Find the solution for that problem.
Simran, I think Simran wants to ask a question, I think.
Yeah, Ashutosh is also in line. Ashutosh, I've unmuted you. Can you unmute you from your end and ask your question, please? Just unmute from your end.
Still can't hear you. If you're talking, yeah. We can't hear you. Yeah.
No, okay. Ashutosh, you'll have to press Alt A, unmute. Yeah, go ahead.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड इवनिंग
मैम, मुझे ट्रेनिंग सेंटर से जुड़ना है और आपके व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप से, तो क्या करना पड़ेगा इसके लिए?
हम आपका ना इन्फॉर्मेशन ले लेंगे और एक्चुअली जब भी हम ईमेल भेजेंगे ना, आईवे ईमेल भेजेगा, उसमें एक सेक्शन होगा जिसमें हम बोलेंगे कि एनेबल इंडिया का नंबर्स या ट्रेनिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन और SCPWD का इन्फॉर्मेशन सब एक साथ जुड़ के आपको एक ईमेल और व्हाट्सएप में आईवे भेज देगा आपको.
Yes, ma'am. तो अभी कुछ जानकारी देना है यहाँ पे या नहीं?
Shruti will send all this, right, by WhatsApp.
Yeah,
and other things,
we have all the registration. Okay, we have. So, we'll send it between Sanyas and Ivy. We have their contacts.
So, Simran.
Prabh Simran, you can unmute from your end and ask your question, please.
Hello.
Yeah, you have to be a little louder.
Hello, good evening, ma'am.
Just be a little loud.
Thoda jor se.
Hello.
Haan, bolie.
Ma'am, I'm music seekh raha hu main abhi. So, music ka kya scope hai ma'am, aage agar mujhe is line mein jana hai to?
Did he say music, Shruti? I couldn't hear that.
Yeah, music.
Are wa. So, तो हमने अलग अलग प्रकार से देखे हैं प्रभ सिमरन जी. वी हैव सीन सम पीपल हु एक्चुअली आर डूइंग म्यूजिक टीचिंग टू अदर्स ऑनलाइन. ये हमने देखा है. सम पीपल इन विलेज एरिया, ये उन्होंने क्या किया, थ्रू हमारी वाणी या नमवाणी, उन्होंने दूसरे जो विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड लोग हैं जो समाज में हैं, उनको बोला कि देखो हम एक म्यूजिशियन हैं, हमको जरा अवसर दीजिए, एंड वैसे वो कमाने लगे. सो दे हैव स्टार्टेड अर्निंग बाय गेटिंग, जो हम बोलते हैं गिग. गिग मींस एक एक जो एक छोटा क्या प्रोग्राम के लिए मुझे बुलाइए, राइट? तो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ गुड यू आर, राइट? If you look at places like in Gujarat and all that, George, I think there are people who become music teachers as part of the government, you know, government job mila hai unko as a music teacher, right? So if you're doing music and if you're very good, I think the opportunities are much more. If you're average in music, it may depend, you know, are you looking at music teaching or is it something else? It depends on that also, Simranji, Prabh Simranji.
Abhi toh main shuruaat ki hai maine, abhi toh shuru hua hai, abhi toh kirtan harmonium vaira chal raha hai, abhi इंडियन क्लासिकल होगा इसके बाद।
अरे वाह। तो आप ये इसको छोड़िए मत, आप यू नो इसके साथ सी स्पेशली यू नो आई डोंट नो इफ यू आर फ्रॉम अ रूरल एरिया, लेकिन हम रूरल एरिया में लोग को बोलते हैं कि सिर्फ एक चीज
सिटी से, अर्बन एरिया
सिटी, ओके ओके,
हरियाणा से बात कर रहा हूँ,
हरियाणा से बात कर रहे हैं ना, हाँ। तो आई थिंक द इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इज आई टोल्ड यू एक्शन, राइट? सो व्हाइल यू आर लर्निंग, इफ यू कैन डू टू थ्री थिंग्स जिससे आप आपके जो हुनर है उसको और बढ़ा सकते हैं, आप समझ रहे हैं ना मेरा पॉइंट, कि सिर्फ आप सीख रहे हैं और क्या कर रहे हैं उसके साथ, आप क्या कर रहे हैं, बाहर जाके कुछ किया तो फिर आपको समझ में आएगा कि इसमें स्कोप है कि नहीं, आप ही जान सकते हैं, है ना? क्योंकि आपका इलाका कैसा है, हम यू डोंट नो दैट, राइट? तो अगर मैं बोलूं बहुत बढ़िया है लेकिन आपका जगह में और कुछ नहीं हो सकता है, बट मीनवाइल कंप्यूटर थोड़ा सीख लेना, क्योंकि आजकल क्या स्काइप ये वो फलाना ढिमकाना, कोई तो बहुत अलग तकनीक है जहां से आप किसी और को सिखा सकते हैं, ऑनलाइन भी सिखा सकते हैं
म्यूजिक के बाद। जैसे अभी तो चलेगा, क्या-क्या स्किल्स म्यूजिक के बाद टीचर बनने के लिए क्या-क्या स्किल्स चाहिए इसके लिए?
आई थिंक दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर आर सम एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑन यू नो व्हाट लेवल यू रीच, बिकॉज़ समटाइम्स वो चाहिए होता है। आई वोंट बी एबल टू आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन रियली वेल, बट आई थिंक हमारे पास एक टेप है इसके बारे में, George, I don't know whether you know, but XRCVC, there was a whole series of tapes, you know, on ITITES. I think music also may be covered. A dietitian, many other things are covered. Let me check if, Prabh Simranji, if there is something covered on music. You know, I would only say one thing, Prabh Simranji. In this, I want you to network with others, jo aap jaise hain. Wo important hai. Aap samajh rahe? Agar maine do cheez bhi bola, wo outdated ho jayega. It may be useful today, but it may not be useful tomorrow. What did I say? One skill which is required, networking skill. So network through Hamari Vani, for sure, 9266-344-222. Maybe aap Hamari Vani mein bol dijiye ki Geeta ji hain, Hamari Vani se wo aaye hain hamare, abhi yahan ye webinar mein bhi wo hain, shamil hain. To aap kya karein? Aap boliye ki I want to talk to other people who are learning music and learn ki ye field acha hai ki nahi. एंड ये मेरा नंबर है, तो लोग आपको कांटेक्ट करेंगे, वहां से आपका नेटवर्किंग शुरू हो जाएगा, राइट ना?
आई थिंक आप देना ये मैनुअल जो, और आप जो ये कह रहे हो अपना साइट और मैनुअल जो आपने अभी बोला, और इससे पहले
करेक्ट
इंडिया जो इन्फॉर्मेशन कैसे,
ये सब मिल जाएगा, या एब्सोल्युटली।
और मैं आपका मिस
हो गया, किशोर सिंह समथिंग,
या किशोर कुमार साहू आई थिंक वांट्स टू से समथिंग।
ये सर आप रिकॉर्डिंग भेजोगे इसके?
मेरा मिस हो गया ये,
किशोर कुमार साहू,
ऑलरेडी सेंडिंग द रिकॉर्डिंग आल्सो ना,
या या
आईवे पे डालूंगा, आईवे पे।
कुमार साहू, आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू। किशोर, आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू, कैन यू प्लीज अनम्यूट फ्रॉम योर एंड एंड आस्क। आप पूछिए किशोर, आपको अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा अपने एंड से।
ऑल्ट ए,
अगर कंप्यूटर यूज कर रहे हैं तो ऑल्ट ए दबाइए। Meanwhile, Dinesh, आपका भी एक दोबारा कोई क्वेश्चन है, आप अनम्यूट करके पूछ सकते हैं, जब तक किशोर पूछते हैं तब तक आप पूछ लीजिए।
ओके मैम, हेलो,
हाँ बोलिए,
गुड।
Yes, ma'am. I also want to join the training which is which will be going to conducted by Enable India. So, what we have to do for that?
We will send all that in the email that Eyeway will send. We will give more information on that. Just give us 2 days.
Okay, so
have you, information.
Okay, okay. Ma'am, just tell me one thing. Have you got my email address? Because I have posted it earlier.
In the chat window.
Yeah.
Shruti, you must be having this.
Yeah, whoever has posted anything in the chat window, we made a note of it. Don't worry, we have it.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Kishore Kumar Sahu ji, aap puchna chahte hain, to unmute kariye apne end se audio ko, please. Puchhiye.
While we are waiting, Ravi Ranjan ji from Dumka, Jharkhand. हमारा एक सेंटर है जो नवमुंडी में है, सबल सेंटर। I will send information on सबल सेंटर, अगर वो आपको यूज होगा तो फिर आप वहां कांटेक्ट कर सकते हो राइट.
दिस इज द वन विद अतुल सहाय.
या दिस इज द वन विद द टाटा स्टील एक्चुअली.
ओके
एंड रवि रंजन जी आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू, यू कैन अनम्यूट एंड आस्क नाउ फ्रॉम योर एंड.
हेलो मैम.
हां जी
हां जी गो अहेड गो अहेड.
हां जी कॉफी रख. हां ठीक है.
मैं रवि रंजन झाड़ दुमका से. हेलो हेलो
गुड गुड.
पूछिए रवि रंजन.
मैं पूछ रहा था कि ये मैं थोड़ा सा लेट से प्रोग्राम को देख पाया हूँ तो थोड़ा सा मैं समझ नहीं पाया हूँ प्रोग्राम को, तो थोड़ा सा जानकारी चाह रहा था.
ये रिकॉर्डिंग अवेलेबल होगी रवि रंजन जी आईवे ये यूट्यूब चैनल पे, आपको लिंक भेज दिया जाएगा.
और ये सन्यास बेहरा के पास भी होगा ये लिंक रिकॉर्डिंग, हम भेजेंगे उनके पास.
अच्छा थैंक यू थैंक. मैं भी ऐसे म्यूजिक सीखता हूँ, मैं भी म्यूजिक टीचर हूँ.
अरे वाह.
मैं म्यूजिक टीचर हूँ आपका आदिवासी स्कूल में.
वेरी नाइस.
और मैं ब्लैक बोर्ड, मैं तो विजुअल इम्पेयर्ड हूँ मगर मैं ब्लैक बोर्ड पे ही पढ़ाता हूँ.
अरे वाह ये कैसा, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. बोलिए कैसा पढ़ाते हैं ब्लैक बोर्ड के साथ.
आ?
कैसे कर रहे हैं, क्या कराते
जो हैं? नॉर्मल जो लिखने का होता है मैं लिखो, थोड़ा दो चार शब्द लिख देता हूँ उसका बोल के लिखाता हूँ.
वेरी नाइस. इनफैक्ट एक चीज आई वांट टू टेल एवरीबॉडी, आज से कॉल योरसेल्फ पर्सन विद विजन इम्पेयरमेंट एंड द पर्सन हु इज नॉट विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड यू कॉल देम साइटेड पर्सन और नॉट डिसेबल्ड पर्सन. डोंट यूज नॉर्मल एंड अदर वर्ड्स लाइक दैट बिकॉज ऐसा फिर ऐसा हो जाता है कि फिर हम क्या है, नॉर्मल नहीं है क्या, ऐसा हो जाता है राइट. So just make sure that you use the right terminology, you know. So visually challenged, don't use visually challenged, blah, blah. I am a person with vision impairment. I am a person with low vision. Ye language se shuruaat hota hai. Like who was the gentleman, our gentleman from Pune? I'm sorry, I forgot your name suddenly. You
Dinesh. Dinesh.
So, you know, mentioning about who was the tour guide and all that.
Yeah. Chaitanya.
So, you know, it is, we start with the right language, Chaitanya, and we'll actually be able to make a bigger difference. Because if we are considering ourselves challenged, toh log humko challenged hi samajhte hain, you know, that kind of
thing. Okay, at this stage, I would like to ask Sanyas, if you feel that there's some people who want to ask questions, you want to ask any special questions, please go ahead.
And Sanyas ji, I hope, we are doing things as per your satisfaction. Aap mere, you know, I need your feedback.
Thank you very much. Actually, I wanted to know two things. One question is left at all the special apps available for visual impact, starting from Money app to all other apps. If there can be a special session, because today's session is going sometime.
Yeah,
so it will be interesting if we have a special demonstration on all the apps available for visual impact to be used in a smartphone and to make them independent. And another area is actually the skill development programs for persons with disabilities in Odisha. If there is special planning of the skill sector council for persons with disabilities, sector specific. Any planning for skill development program for persons with vision impairment in Odisha?
Any planning for
skill development training program for the visually impaired or any other persons with disabilities in Odisha?
Odisha visual impaired person ke liye skill training already chal raha hai. Jo training center exclusively for persons with visual impairment हैं और हमसे affiliated हैं, वो job role choose करते हैं जहाँ opportunity है. जैसे logistics में packing की job role कर रहे हैं वो लोग, telecom में telesales caller के job role की training कर रहे हैं, beauty में spa therapist की कर रहे हैं, handicraft में कर रहे हैं, IT में कर रहे हैं. तो skill training already चल रही थी.
In
क्या हो गया ये पेंडेमिक के कारण थोड़ा सा रुकावट आई है जिसको हम लोग ऑनलाइन में कन्वर्ट करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. क्या यही जानना चाह रहे
हैं? Yes, excuse me, sir. Once again, good evening. This is Jayant this side.
एक मिनट जयंत, let Sanyas finish his question. We'll come to you.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, I'm asking about all the special apps. Can they be brought together with a tutorial about all the special mobile apps for the visually impaired? If I can bring together all the special apps, beautiful tutorial.
Yeah, we can bring together not all the apps, but some of the apps can be brought together and shown.
Maybe a session, right, George? Yes, maybe a webinar.
Yeah.
हम लोगों ने बहुत सारे सेशन किए थे असिस्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी के ऊपर, बाहर से भी लोगों को बुलाया था. तो मोबाइल जो आजकल स्मार्टफोन आया हुआ है, इसमें बहुत सारी चीज़ें ऑलरेडी बनी हुई हैं जो हम लोग बहुत बार प्रयोग नहीं करते हैं, उनसे बहुत सुविधा हो सकती है लर्निंग की.
सन्यास जी, आई हैव अ यू नो आई हैव अ रिकमेंडेशन कि if you can help the people who have spoken on this call, right? Kishore ji is very interested in doing, or one or two other people, right? Chanda maybe, or somebody else, Tarun or somebody, I can't remember now who had said that you know, we want to set up, can we judofy with, I think Kishore ji only, Kishore had mentioned. So if you can enable them to be able to become a SCPWD center, kyunki thoda usme procedure sometimes hota hai, and sometimes if the organization is small, थोड़ा उनको दिक्कत होती है, राइट अनुप जी? समटाइम्स यू नो पेपर वर्क ये वो सब होता है. थोड़ा अगर मदद कर सकते हैं फिर, और वो लोग बने, बहुत फायदा होगा. क्योंकि पहला उनको एक स्ट्रक्चर्ड ट्रेनिंग मिलेगा ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर सेक्टर, और फिर हाउ टू वर्क विद विजन इम्पेयरमेंट, वो भी एक मॉड्यूल मिलेगा उनको. एंड फिर एक असेसर यू नो कहीं तो होगा ओडिशा में, हु विल असेस. सो फर्स्ट ट्रेनिंग सेंटर विल बी असेस. सो देयर इज अ होल प्रोसीजर विच इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुली डन, यू नो. कि तो एक टाइम वो पेपर वर्क फिल होना चाहिए सन्यास जी. सो इफ दैट हेल्प कैन बी प्रोवाइडेड समहाउ, आई थिंक इट विल मेक अ बिग डिफरेंस टू ओडिशा.
इनफैक्ट सन्यास, इफ यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई फोर डिफरेंट, यू गॉट 32 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स, सो मे बी 8 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स का चार अलग अलग जगहों पर यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई लोकल पार्टनर्स हु गॉट द केपेबिलिटी ऑफ एक्चुअली रनिंग अ प्रोग्राम, देन यू कैन कनेक्ट देम विद, यू कैन फैसिलिटेट the connect with the SCPWD and then maybe start something so that you know you have a spread across the state.
Yes.
आप हम लोगों के संपर्क में आइए, लीड लीजिए, फिर हम साथ बैठ के खुद ही रास्ता निकालेंगे.
Sanyas himself is an OAS officer.
Yeah, that's why.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Anjit, आप पूछिए ताकि पूछिए.
हाँ मैडम, कोई जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी रही तो बताइए, मेरा लो विजन है.
सो ताकि यू नीड टू राइट टू हेल्प डेस्क एट एनेबल इंडिया, एंड वहां क्या होगा, जब भी उनका आपका सब इंफॉर्मेशन मिल जाएगा, जैसा अपॉर्चुनिटी है तब वो बता सकते हैं. बट माय फीलिंग इज कि क्या, अगर आप एक इंटीरियर एरिया में है, आइदर ओडिशा या जहां है, आई थिंक
तेलंगाना में,
तेलंगाना में है. ओके
यस.
सो इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर यू टू नो कि लोकली कौन है, सबका मदद लेना चाहिए आपको अलग अलग चीज के लिए, राइट? तो पहला हम वो इन्फॉर्मेशन सब काउंसलिंग थोड़ा हम करा देंगे. आप हेल्प डेस्क एट एनेबल इंडिया डॉट ओआरजी को लिखिए. आई एनीवे सेंड द इन्फॉर्मेशन टू आईवे. बिकॉज क्या होगा, एक टाइम आपका जो वी डू समथिंग कॉल्ड मार्गदर्शी, ये मार्गदर्शी का मतलब है कौन सा रास्ता आपको लेना चाहिए, राइट? अगर आपका परिस्थिति के ऊपर, डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर सिचुएशन, यू मे वॉन्ट टू टेक समथिंग डिफरेंट, यू नो, सो फ्रॉम अदर्स, यू नो. सो इसमें, सो दैट इज द रीजन द मार्गदर्शी में हेल्प यू. लेट मी सेंड दैट इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन हेल्प डेस्क.
ओके, वी विल टेक टू लास्ट क्वेश्चंस नाउ, सिंस वी आर आल्सो जस्ट कीपिंग नोट ऑफ द टाइम. देयर इज वन फ्रॉम हिदायत एंड वन फ्रॉम जयंत. सो आई विल गो टू हिदायत फर्स्ट. हिदायत, अपने एंड से अनम्यूट कर दीजिए प्लीज, और पूछिए अपना सवाल. जस्ट अनम्यूट फ्रॉम योर एंड.
यस मैम, गुड इवनिंग मैम. आई एम फ्रॉम एमपी.
अरे
वाह मैम, मैं जानना चाह रहा था कि आपके मतलब एनुअल इंडिया का कोई एमपी में क्या कोई कांटेक्ट है, मतलब ऐसा कि हम एमपी यहां से आपके एनुअल इंडिया के विषय में जानकारी ले सकते हैं.
हमने कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग प्रोग्राम्स एमपी में किया है एंड हम थोड़े लोग के साथ संपर्क में हैं. मुझे लेटेस्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं पता है. हमारा जो टीम है जो विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड के साथ काम करता है उसका जो मैनेजर है वो भी विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड है और पूरा टीम विजुअली इम्पेयर्ड है. तो वो जो काम करते हैं हम उसके अंदर दखल नहीं करते हैं कि ये करो वो करो. इसके लिए मैं हर टाइम क्या हो रहा है नहीं मालूम है मुझे, राइट. तो वो लोग डिसीजन लेते हैं. तो उनको मैं पूछूंगी कि एमपी में क्या हो रहा है और वो इन्फॉर्मेशन हम यही ईमेल में हम लिख के दे देंगे. मैंने बहुत सारे चीज नोट किया है. मेरा बहुत होमवर्क हो गया है श्रुति जी और जॉर्ज जी. लेकिन अच्छा लग रहा है, राइट. ऐसा होमवर्क अच्छा लगता है.
मैं बट हाँ, हम लोगों ने भी ट्राई किया, प्राइवेट कंपनीज वगैरह में कॉन्टेक्ट किया. हाँ, बट आपसे बहुत आज जो है आपको सुन करके बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस आया कि हम भी मतलब और अच्छे से कोशिश कर सकते हैं, प्राइवेट कंपनी मैनेजर के साथ बात कर सकते हैं.
अरे 100% मैं ऐसे वीडियोस थोड़ा भेजूंगी जिससे थोड़ा फर्क पड़ेगा. समटाइम्स यू नो अलग अलग वीडियोस, एक वीडियो होगा कि आप दिखा रहे हैं कि कैसे कंप्यूटर्स में काम करते हैं. अरे सब कुछ इसका धजिया हम निकाल सकते हैं, टाइम लगता है उतना ही, राइट. कौन
आई एम ब्लाइंड क्रिकेट प्लेयर इन एमपी क्रिकेट टीम. यस
जॉर्ज, व्हाट इज दिस, लुक एट द पीपल, ऑसम, अच्छा लग रहा है.
देखिए आप लोग बहुत चीज अपने ही प्रयास से बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं और आज शांति जी ने इतनी उत्साहवर्धक बातें की हैं, मुझे लगता है एक बूस्ट एनर्जी मिलेगा आप लोगों को उसमें.
बट इसके बिल्कुल मिला है सर. आई विल ट्राई टू अदर कंपनीज और इन कांटेक्ट.
इसको कायम रखिए, बना के रखिए, इसको निकलने मत दीजिए अपने से.
Okay, the last question of the day from
Mr. Raghav. Yeah, I have few questions. Like, I have few points. Like, are there any like skilling things, like skilling training centers or such like that, where we can like get the trainings of like getting web accessibility as a tester, like getting it for an accessibility tester? And plus more one thing, like as I'm looking to do my MBA in HR, so like where are these trainings for the highly qualified like qualifications? You need to have the qualifications and the trainings. So these type of trainings are there, or the centers are there in Delhi or in India anywhere?
Okay, first is accessibility testing. There's a wonderful certification that you can take from DEQUE, DQ. DEQUE, and ye online le sakte hain because many of our Enable India staff has taken it. There are jobs available in accessibility testing right now itself in Delhi, you know, in HCL and many other companies where accessibility testing as a practice has been established. So it's a good profession to go for, no doubt about it. And you're saying MBA and HR, I'm not able to think immediately of an institute, but what I suggest is that for everybody on this call, very important that the network. So MBA HR, I'm trying to think, either what we can do is Jayant, we can give you a contact of one more MBA HR fellow, hai na?
Of course ma'am.
Ah, ye wahan se shuruaat hona hai. You can, because otherwise we'll give you outdated information. That person who is doing MBA HR or is Shanti is going to know more about than that person, right?
Of course.
Ha, that is the main thing. So so 100% that is what will actually work. And for everybody else, main ek baat, I would say, I want to tell everybody, whenever you are trying to break some door down, right, you have to use two things. One, some aujar, kaun sa bhi tool. Maine bola tha aapko, FAQ, booklet, falana, dimkana, data, kuch bhi ho, wo aapki aujar hai, wo aapka hathoda hai, right? To wo pehla use karna hai. Second, very mukhya, koi na koi iska suljhav kiya hoga. Now, for example, जब चैतन्य जी बोल रहे थे कि if tour guide नहीं, but let me give another example. आप दूसरे कंपनी में थे, एक कंपनी का जो there would be some manager there. That person knows what you are capable of. So the best way for you to break the door down sometimes is to say, would you like to talk to somebody who has worked with me? Would you like to talk to somebody who is you know, who's not worked with me, who has worked with visually impaired, right? I can completely understand. Main sehmat hu. I am feeling a lot of sympathy for you. No, you're not telling that. But aap bol rahe hain ki dekho bhaiya, iski disability ko to nikalna padega apne ko. To kaise kare, right? So don't worry. You know, mentally you're thinking, arey poor bacha, isko pata nahi hai. To dusre ke sath hum joda denge. So point is that when somebody else has had experience with blind and that person is a company person, private company person, government company person, jab wo baat karenge, that other company person feels a little bit more confident that they're not hearing it from the candidate. So you can say, listen, you can talk to XYZ company, whatever it is. So that kind of contacts also, we can always provide you by which you can break that down, that door down. So two ways to break down door. One, aapka khud ka hathoda, which is your FAQ, your booklet, ye wo, videos leke aage badhiye, job analysis karke aage badhiye, ye job kaisa karna hai, all that you are going ahead, one hathoda. Second method to break the door down is to have information about one or two people who know, who are company people, who can then help that other company person understand.
Yeah, right. Thank you. And before we close, there are two, three very important announcements. I'd like to kind of share with you that on the day after tomorrow, that is the 10th of September, we have the Secretary of the Football Federation of Blind Football in India. He'll be speaking at 4 o'clock. On the 24th, we'll have Prashant Verma and his wife, Veena Mehta Verma, talk about technologies that they use in their day-to-day life. Right from technologies they use at work and technologies they use at home, technologies they use for travel. And on the 1st of October, we have Rahul Bajaj, who's a lawyer, who's working with Justice Chandrachud at the moment in the Supreme Court. He will be speaking to us on the 1st. He's also a Rhodes Scholar, he's a blind lawyer. He's a Rhodes Scholar and he's just come back and he will be speaking on the 1st. And as per the request from Sanyas Behera, in October, we will also have a session where we will be talking about technology, the apps that blind people can use and make life better for themselves. So we will organize one of them in either in the second or the fourth week of October. So thank you very much, Anup Srivastavji and Shanti Raghavanji, for injecting so much of information and energy into this session. And I'm sure all our questions are not answered because 2 hours is too short a time. But I think you've got us thinking. And and we look forward to future engagements. There are some people who have also said, who expressed the desire to meet with you, Shanti, sometime to imbibe some of the electricity that you emit. So anyway, thank you so much, and thank you very much, Shruti. Thank you very much, everybody in the Eyeway team, and thank you very much, Sanyas Behera, for taking this initiative. We will look forward to doing more such sessions in the days to come. We'll think of topics and let's look at people who can come and share information and do sessions. So thank you very much and good night.
Thank you, George. Thank you everybody. Much. And everybody, action! Bol dijiyega. Thank you, Sanyas ji.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Eyeway team.
Thanks.